race. Just had our first race. Part one. Please watch part one. This is part two.
Punches his ticket into tonight's championship feature.
October 14th, 2024. Crazy Eight Race, Demolition Derby.
We're going to pick up some of the big pieces and debris that are out here.
Oh, yeah.
And then we're going to get ready for qualifying
event number two.
Here's Louie.
Here's Louie.
Coming up here in just a couple of moments.
Here's me. There I am. Hi.
Track area. We're getting ready to roll.
Cleaned it up.
For qualifying event number two. And again, event number two, just like what you just saw. First driver to complete the 8-lap distance gets the trophy, the prize money, at the starting spot in our championship feature event for this afternoon. Now, later on this evening, folks, if you like Demolition Derby action, we're going to be back at it here in the arena at 7 o'clock tonight for our Demolition Derby championship event. Kind of unique for us to have two shows in the same day at the same venue, but it's cool that we're able to present both the double figure eight racing and the Demolition Derby. For qualifying event number two. First off, the 21, that is John Cashman. He is from Danforth. And then we have the number 22 car. That'll be Axel Whitehouse from Malden. Car number 23 entering the arena from Plymouth. That is Ben Douglas. Ah, he didn't get a jack-o'-lantern on the side of the car. He's in the spirit. Here comes car number 24. That's going to be Wayne Woodworth from Rockland. And finally, car number 25 is going to be Shane Garrett. Shane is from Darien, New Hampshire.
Wow.
So one Maine driver, one New Hampshire driver all towing in here to be a part of the festivities with us here this afternoon. So these cars and drivers set to go. Take a quick scan around here. Make sure everybody's got their arms and legs securely inside the wood railings, which we appreciate. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Pass sale. We'll get everything
pass
in order.
Sale,
when they're ready, we'll go ahead and count it down from five to the word go and get the second qualifying event underway. Drivers, make sure your helmets and seatbelts are tight and secure. First one to complete 8 laps goes on to the feature. All right, gang, it's time for qualifying event number two. So let's count it down. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, go ahead and roll off slow there, folks. Thank you, thank you.
It's always a slow approach, you have to.
All right, ready for that green flag to wave. Here we go. Car number 21, John Cashman.
Car 24 is old. That's an old car, 24.
One car trying to go around the outside. That's Wayne with the number 24. He is tagged up with the 23, trying to push that car out of the way. 25 sure coming alongside him there, makes him go on like the fourth position. Well, remember, the only position that real snaggy and one of the qualifying men is to win. And the more they get strung out, the more they will be crossover traffic for the leaders to deal with. And it looks like maybe in about another lap, the double figure eight, the front two will hold out far enough to go and caught the tail of the field. And yes, here we go. Having a hold up for the crossover there at the 21 and the 22 running first and second, followed by the 23. Then it's the 25 and the 24.
We did the lap. backwards. He had to.
He's a little marched over the 22 of Axel Whitehouse right now. The 24 holds on to the third spot. Oh, the wicked crossover. They're trying to get by the 21. And now the second place car, the 22, got hung up with the 23. And that allows the 24 to get back up. That's Wayne Woodworth in that 24 car.
Had a good impact over there.
It was loud enough, too. It's pretty good.
All right, so he'll make his way over here to get his trophy and his prize money and pick his starting spot for the championship feature. Let's hear it for car 21, John Keck.
Yeah! Right there in the front. Right there, everybody.
All right, so that is qualifying event.
Yeah, welded shot.
John picking up the win. So again, he gets the trophy, the prize money, and he is on his way to the championship feature. Qualifying event number 3 is coming up shortly.
There we go. There's the winner, everybody.